So this is going to look really disgusting. Okay, well, got a notification. As I said, it's gonna look really gross, but I found these outside my house. That's a cicada head. These are its wings. It has two pairs of wings. Smaller wings that are hidden, and then the bigger main wings. They are so thin. Like, they're like super thin. Literally thinner than paper, not even joking. OMG, that's such a good shot. This is the skeleton. I can't believe I found it perfectly intact, though.